Almost heaven is how singer John Denver described West Virginia. The most mountainous state east of the Mississippi, its rocky peaks, rushing rivers, tumbling waterfalls, and vast forests ablaze with autumn color will make you a believer. A nostalgic scenic railroad carry us beside mountain streams and scenic peaks for breathtaking views of the surrounding countryside. You will truly be making memories in the wild and wonderful state of West Virginia as we breathe in the Appalachian autumn air. We travel through the beautiful colors of the Hoosier National Forest in southern Indiana and continue through the bluegrass and horse farms of Lexington as we cross the hills of eastern Kentucky into West Virginia. We'll visit the Canyon Rim Visitor Center for panoramic views of the Thousand Foot Gorge and the New River Gorge Bridge. Contrary to its name, the New River is believed to be one of the oldest rivers in North America. We will spend our day in Beckley, West Virginia, with a visit to Tamarack, built specifically to showcase the state's cultural heritage and traditions. Day 3 is an extra special day. We are not only going to see the spectacular beauty of the Appalachian Mountains, but we're going underground as well. The declassified Cold War bunker at the Greenbrier Resort is a must-see experience that takes you behind and beneath the scenes, walking you through a fascinating period of history. We will have a narrated tour of the secret Eisenhower-era underground bunker designed for the survival of House members of Congress and their staff during and after a nuclear attack. After the tour, we will have an included lunch and some free time to explore this historic landmark hotel before departing to Elkins, West Virginia. Boarding our train at the Elkins Railroad Depot, we'll marvel at the leaves decorating the landscape as we travel through the high falls of the Cheat River and 21 miles deep into the wilderness. We'll complete our day with a fantastic show at the Gandy Dancer Theater. We'll journey into the past as we sail aboard our sternwheeler for a ride down the Ohio River to Blennerhassett Island. We will enjoy an included picnic lunch and tour the 1798 Blennerhassett Mansion. A horse-drawn wagon ride and time to check out the museum is included before we reboard our sternwheeler to return to our hotel. Enjoy the gorgeous fall colors and beautiful scenery as we travel through Ohio, Indiana, and into Effingham, Illinois as we reminisce with our new friends over the absolute beauty we have seen in the Appalachian Mountains. To reserve your space on this beautiful tour, call Making Memories Tours at 888-845-9582. That's 888-845-9582. Thanks for traveling with us and call today.